Well, Carrie, ZTV Inside Peru Minerals. She's on the phone right now, but I think she wants to talk with us. So when she gets done, we'll have an interview with Peru Minerals. Look at all these tiny obelisks, tiny crystal trees, and even smaller carved fish and mice. Garden birds. These would endure outside. But look, there's tons of them. Every species, every color. Chickens and eagles together, all birds flying over these gorgeous skulls. Wow, this is new. Pyrite obelisks. I haven't ever seen that before. So we're just waiting around to get an interview from Peru Minerals. Palo Santo, tent 20. Oh, there's Palo Santo. Natural incense. Well, there's always paperwork, folks. I don't care who you do, where you go. Oh, look at these lovely carved bowls. Oh, cups, holders, and an amethyst hummingbird. Isn't this gorgeous? I'm real happy we get to come down here. She's one of our favorite vendors in the world. And it's Viva Peru. Flats of small hand specimens. Oh, look at the crystals on this. Is this lapis? Or a life for the Patriarch. So it looks like there's wands, spears, oh, you name it, folks. Oh, there's fluorites and quartz points, tourmalines, chrysocolas, limonites, pyrites. Wow. There's so much to see. It looks like they've done pretty good. Oh, Epidote 1. Now there's something I haven't seen. This is really, really nice. So, we get down here. Corvus corax. Crows. Again, from Peru Minerals.
Hello.
Estella, right?
Yes.
You want to show us what you have new?
Yes.
I'll follow. I'm following her shirt. Look at this, folks. You ought to sell those jackets.
Yeah.
Peru Minerals. Minerals and stones from Peru.
Oh,
you know, this is what I saw. I was elated. Look at that. I've never seen obelisk in pyrite.
Yes.
Yeah. So, and you have a lot of Palo Santo.
Yes, we have. Oh, these are very popular. We have the spheres.
Yeah.
We have tumble.
Yeah. It has a smell, but you burn this, right?
Yes, you burn it.
Yeah.
We also have
beads.
Strands.
Wow.
Yes.
So people don't want to burn that, but they could.
They make necklaces.
Yeah.
Out of
this. Just because it smells so good, huh?
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We also have hearts.
Wow.
And tumble. All this is new, and it's selling very good.
I know.
We also have it in powder.
Wow.
And we also have it in a 2 pounder.
Well, that's very nice. I just love just to stand here and to smell it all.
Yes,
yeah.
It is wonderful too.
Yeah. And you've got these. Yeah, and these are candle holders.
These are candle holders. Yes, they are.
Yeah, these look sort of new. I don't know if I've seen them before, but your little crystal trees.
Yeah,
you know, everybody's doing so well. They said they're selling, and like McCall down here,
uh-huh.
Sold out everything there.
Wonderful. Yeah, we're doing very well.
Yeah, well, that's good to hear. Well, folks, you've got to come down to Peru Minerals. I've been a little lax in getting here, but now we're here. Thank you.
Thank you, and we will see you.
next year.
Today and next year.
All right, thank you. From Inside Peru Minerals, you heard it from the boss.
And there
who she is, Peru Minerals. Viva Peru! Well, these pyrite skulls with the feathered headdress is also new. So, and look at the heron carved. Gorgeous, gorgeous. How beautiful. Well, listen, folks, come down. It's tent 20, right? You're tent 20 here at T20 and Kino Gem and Mineral Show. And I gotta tell them, you guys have had thousands and thousands of hits since last year watching. So we had 70,000 last year watch, 70,000, and I've already had 12,000 people watch you already.
That's wonderful.
Yeah, well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Goodbye. Again, folks, I'm overwhelmed. An unexpected gift. That's right, one of these, a pyrite obelisk. I am so happy. I'm gonna make sure that we get her card and we can have her on. So here's the card from Peru Minerals. Thank you.
Thank
Goodbye.
You.
How nice. The nicest people in the world right here at Peru Minerals. Come down, folks. There's still several days left. McCall said she still had a week. They do too here. Everyone's doing so well. We thank everyone for coming to the 2018 Kino Gem and Mineral Show and all the mineral shows here in Tucson. And if you can get down here, come down and see something like this. This stuff doesn't go bad.